Welcome to the Royal Albert Hall for tonight's BBC prom, given by Japan's leading orchestra, the NHK Symphony, the orchestra of the country's public service broadcaster, under its music director, the conductor Charles Dutoit. Tonight's concert also features the eagerly awaited return of the legendary pianist Marta Argerich, who made such an impact at last year's proms with the Schumann Piano Concerto. Tonight she's going to play one of her favourite concertos, Prokofiev's Third, and after the interval we'll hear one of the most popular of all 20th century orchestral works, Shostakovich's Symphony No. 5.
C'est là que ça fout.
Okay, we have her in the bull rocker.
Okay, we are all behind you.
Okay, ready now. Thank you.
Now 60, has been a star around the world for many years, and onto the platform comes Marta Argerich. With Charles Dutoit, they were once married and are still very close.
Thank you. Thank you.